I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say. Suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back.
Fans, staff, Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis, posted a picture.
Hold on, that looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. I know this spot, it's just south of ESU. Washington Square Park is just south of ESU. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies. Players on a roster again? First time I've wished our team had fewer fans! Been this persistent against State.
I'll kill you.
Over?
Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
I'm right there with you, buddy. Okay, one more. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. What you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
You can take this seriously.
For a new approach.
You feel your right leg. I noticed that when you were throwing my arm.
You'll notice it again when I kick your face. Evaluation.
I get paid for those, and I always get them. That's pathetic.
Out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Call me the Amazing Spider Plumber.
Et voila! Even better than duct tape. Got it. Just in time. All fixed. Nailed it. One. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yep, that'll do it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry Station stopped a public utility meltdown.
We have reports of an active bomb situation. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Sorry.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
You guys only stick to your MO, don't you? Disarm the primary device. Bad time to get sweaty palms. Disarmed. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Heads up! Snipers on the far roof!
KO those snipers.
Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.